six. Three guys and three girls. So,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Okay, next. Elizabeth, soprano one. One, two, three, good. Four, now five. I know we have a lot of people that have never been to a Spotlight concert here before, so let me explain a little bit what you're going to see. You're going to see all of our jazz pop groups. These guys were the ones at Madrigal Dinner, so we completely changed what we did last semester and totally gear something brand new. And we do a lot of vocal jazz. It uses the same kinds of tonalities that we are used to with the Renaissance. Actually, jazz and the Renaissance have a lot tonality-wise in common, but we do a whole different style. The technique is very different. Vocal jazz is actually a lot more difficult than madrigal singing. It's one of the most difficult things to be able to do and to do well. And hopefully, you will agree with me and, you know, think that these groups are amazing. So you will hear the three groups. This is chorale behind me. They will do three different sets. In between those sets, we will hear from treble ensemble, and we will hear from guys group, and we will also give the seniors the option to do some sort of solo. Not all of them are doing one this year, but most of them are. Whenever I work with these small groups, we work in a circle on the floor in the choir room. And so we don't do the whole risers. It's a whole different kind of atmosphere. And this allows me the ability to work with them one-on-one and to really take them outside of the circle and to give them a voice of their own before they leave. It's kind of my gift to them. They spend 4 years listening to me. Now I get to listen to them and take them forward the next step. So it's a real fun thing. A lot of the seniors come in and put extra time in after school, and we do some really neat things. So you're going to be hearing, I think it's 17 seniors you'll be hearing tonight, along with the three groups. This is a fun concert. It's a lot of yours. It's your favorite concert. You really get to see the kids' personalities through their clothes that they wear, through the way that they really react to the audience, and so I hope you have an enjoyable time. We will start with chorale. You'll hear some old traditional stuff, like the one we're going to start with, Bye Bye Blackbird, but you're also going to hear some other things. We're doing a pentatonic chart. We're doing a couple of reworked pieces that maybe were pop, but now they have been turned into something else. And you're going to hear some cutting-edge stuff that are using odd syllables and different strange things that you will experience. I'll kind of yell from the floor. This is probably the last time in the microphone. And kind of explain a little bit about what we do. So sit back, enjoy. Thanks.
Thank you. Stop! Stop!
Lady of love, children at your feet.
Stop!
Wonder how your night do make ends meet.
Stop!
Who buys the money when you pay the rent?
Stop!
Did you think that money was heaven sent?
Stop!
Friday night arrives without a suitcase. Sunday morning treated like a nun. Monday's child has learned to tie.